Ευλογημένη υπάρχεις, Θεότο και Παθένε, δια γάρτου εξουσαρτωθένος, ο Άδης υπαλώτιστε, ο Αδάμ ανακαίγεται, η κατάρα ανενέκρωτε, η Εύα ηλευθέρωτε, ο θάνατος εθανάτωτε, και ημείς εζωοποιήθημε. Διό ανυμνούν δεσβόμε, ευλογητός Χριστός ο Θεός ημών, ο ούτως ευδοκίσας δόξασι. Δόξασι το δείξαντι το φως, δόξα εν υψίστης Θεό και επί γης ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία. Υμνούμεσε, ευλογούμεσε, προσκυνούμεσε, δοξολογούμεσε, ευχαριστούμεσι δια την μεγάλη σου δόξα. Κύριε Βασίλευ, επουράνιε Θεέ, Πάτερ Παντοκράτορ, Κύριε Ιε μονογενές, Ιησού Χριστέ και Άγιο Πνεύμα. Κύριε ο Θεός, ο αμνός του Θεού, ο Υιός του Πατρός, ο αίρον την αμαρτίαν του κόσμου. Πρόδεξε την δέηση ημών, ο καθήμενος εκ δεξιά του Πατρός και ελέησον ημάς. Ότι σοι μόνος Άγιος, σοι μόνος Κύριος, Ιησούς Χριστός εις δόξαν, Θεού Πατρός αμήν. Κάθε χάστην ημέραν ευλογήσωσε και εν έσω το όνομά σου εις τον αιώνα και εις τον αιώνα του αιώνος. Καταξίωσον Κύριε επί ημέρα ταύτη, αναμαρτήτους φυλαχτήνε ημάς. Ευλογητός η Κύριε ο Θεός των Πατέρων ημών και εμετών και δεδοξασμένων το όνομά σου εις τους αιώνας αμήν. Γέννητο Κύριε το έλεος σου εθυμάς, καθάπερ την πίσω αμενέφησε. Ευλογητός η Κύριε διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου. Ευλογητός η Κύριε διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου. Ευλογητός η Κύριε διδαξών
υπρέπειση πάσα δόξα τιμή και προσκύνησης, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις της αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Πάντα τα έθνη κρατήσατε χείρας, αλλάξατε το Θεό εν φωνή αγαλιάσεως. Τες πρεσβείες εις Θεοτόκου σώτε σώσον ημάς. Ο Κύριος ύψιστος φοβερός, βασιλεύς μέγας επί πάσαν την γην. Τες πρεσβείες εις Θεοτόκου σώτε σώσον ημάς. Επέταξε λαός ημίν και έθνη υπό τους πόδας ημών, τες πρεσβείες εις Θεοτόκου σώτε σώσον ημάς. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου σώτε σώσον ημάς.
In peace, let us again pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary. With all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, Lord.
For to you belong, for yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages. Φύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της Ικάρητης. και εσύ τη δόξαν να πέμπομε. Το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύμα την ίδια αή και εις της αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Ακούσατε ταύτα πάντα τα έθνη. Ανελήφθης εν δόξη Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, χαροποίησας τους μαθητάς τη Επαγγελία του Αγίου Πνεύματος, βεβαιωθέντων αυτών δια της ευλογίας ότι σύ ο Υιός του Θεού, πολυτρωτής του κόσμου. Σιδεάρ και συμμαρτυρία του Oh. Αγιητός η Κύριε ο Θεός των Πατέρων ημών, ότι δίκαιος η επί πάση εις επίσας ημίν.
Σωτία.
Πράξεων των Αποστόλων των άγνωσμων.
Πρόσπομεν.
Εν τες ημέρες εκείνες έκρινε ο Παύλος παραπλέψε την Έφεσον, όπως μη γεννείται αυτό χρόνο τριβής εν τη Ασία, έσπερδε γάρ. Ή δυνατόν είναι αυτό την ημέρα της Πεντηκοστής, γενέστε εις Ιεροσόλυμα, από δε της μιλή του πέμψας εις Έφεσον, μετεκαλέσατε τους πρεσβυτέρους της Εκκλησίας. Ως δε παρεγγέλλοντο προς Αυτόν, είπεν αυτοίς, προσέχετε ούνε αυτοίς και παντή το ποιμνείο, ενώ είμαστε το Πνεύμα του Άγιον, έθετο επισκόπους, ποιμένη την Εκκλησίαν του Κυρίου και Θεού, υπερποιήσατο δια του ιδίου αίματος. Εγώ γαρίδα τούτο, ότι εισελέψονται μετά την άφηξή μου λίκη βαρύσεις ημάς, μη φιδόμενοι του ποιμνίου, και εξ ημών αυτών αναστήσονται άντρες, λαλούντες διεστραμμένα, το αποσπάντους μαθητάς ο πίσω αυτών. Διό γρηγορείτε, μνημονεύοντες ότι τριετία νύχτα και ημέρα ουκ επαυσάμιν μετά δακρύων, νουθετών ένα έκαστον, και τα νυν παρατίθεται ημάς αδελφοί, το Θεό και το λόγο της χάριτος αυτού, το δυναμένο επικοδομήσε και δούνε η μη κληρονομία εν της αγιασμένης πάση. Αργυρίου ή χρυσίου ή μάτιος ουδενός επετίμησα, αυτοί γνώσκεστε ότι τας χρίας μου και τις ούσεις με θεμού υπηρέτησαν οι χείρες αυτέ, πάντα υπέδειξα ημίν, ότι ούτω κοπιώντες δι, αντιλαμβάνεστε των ασθενούντων. Μνημονεύετε των λόγων του Κυρίου Ιησού, ότι Αυτός είπε, μακάριον εστί μάλλον διδώνε η λαμβάνη, και ταύτα υπόν, εις τα γόνατα αυτού συν πάση αυτής, προσήξατο. Δεν ήσουν η έξω διάποστος, δεν μας διαθέτει. Ιδός δε εις πόλη της Άγιτος Αιωπές Έφεσος, στο δαρχήμα ενάτια έτους πέντα ημινάσια. Φορχήγος έστριν του Μπία Τσιρούσαλεμ η πάση πολλαντεντέει ο πέντικος, ενθροβήνητος χίσεν του Έφεσος εν πόλ του γύρ, διάρτες of the church, and when they came to him, he said to them, take heed to yourselves and to all the flock in which the Holy Spirit has made you overseas, to care for the church of God which he obtained with the blood of his own son. I know that after my departure, fierce wolves will come in among you, not sparing the flock, and from among you and among your own selves will arise men speaking perverse things to draw away the disciples after them. Therefore be alert, remembering that for 3 years I did not cease night nor day to admonish everyone with tears. And now I commend to you, to God, and to the Lord the grace which is able to build you up and to give you the inheritance among all those who are sanctified. I commend to one silver or gold or apparel. You yourselves know that those hands minister to my necessities and to those who were with me. In all things I have shown you that by so toiling on one must help the weak, remembering the words of Lord Jesus, who he said, it is more blessed to give than to receive. And when he had spoken thus, he knelt down and prayed with them
Ακούσομεν του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, η Ioannin Agiu Evanghelio Doanat Nuzma Pros Omen.
Doxa si, Kyrie, doxa si.
Το καιρό εκείνο επάλασε ο Ιησούς τους ανθρωπούς αυτού, εις των ουρανών. Είπε, Πάτε, ελήλυθεν η ώρα, δόξα σόν σου τον Υιόν. Είναι και ο Υιός σου δοξάσει καθώς δέδωκας αυτό εξουσίαν πάσης σαρκός. Είναι πάνω ο δέδωκας αυτό δώσει αυτή ζωήν αιώνια. Άφηδε έστειν αιώνιος ζωή. Είναι γινώσκος είσαι των μόνων αληθινών Θεών. Υιόν επέστηδες Ιησούν Χριστόν. Εγώ σε εδόξασα επί της γης. Το έργο ετελείωσα. Ο δέδωκας μη είναι πίσω. Και νυν δοξάσουσαν με συ. Πάτε παράσα αυτό την δόξα, ήχον πρόεδρου του κόσμου είναι παράσι. Επανέρωσα σου το όνομά της ανθρώπης, ους δέδωκας μη εκ του κόσμου. Συ ήσαν και μη αυτού δέδωκας, και το λόγο σου τετηρήκασι. Νυν έγνωκαν ότι πάντα όσα δέδωκας μη παρά σου έσυ, ότι τα ρήματα άρα δέδωκας μη δέδωκα αυτής, και αυτοί έλαβαν και έγνωσαν αληθώς ότι παρά σου εξήλθε και πίστευσαν ότι σύ με πέστηλες. Εγώ περί αυτό ερωτώ, ού περί του κόσμου ερωτώ, αλλά περί ευδέδωκας μη ότι είσαι. Και τελμά πάντα σα έστει και τα σάρνα και τα ψάσα και δε δόξα σμή εν αυτής. Και ουκέντην εμή τον εν το κόσμο και ούτε ούτε εν το κόσμο εισή και εγώ προσε έρχομαι. Πάτερ Άγιε, τίνησον αυτούς εν το ονόματί σου, ο δέδωκας μη. Είναι όσοι εν καθώς εμείς, ότι μην με αυτόν εν τον κόσμο, εγώ ετήρουν αυτούς εν τον κόσμο, εγώ ετήρουν αυτούς εν τον όνομα Χριστού, ως ους δέδωκας μη εφύλαξα, κι ουρδείς εξ αυτού απόλυτε ημί ο Υιός της απολίας. Είναι γραφή πληρωθή, μην δε πρόσε έρχομαι, και τάθε λαλό εν τον κόσμο, είναι έρχοση την χαρά, την εμήν πεπληρωμένη εν αυτής. The readings from the Gospel according to St. John. At that time, Jesus lifted up his eyes to heaven and said, Father, the hour has come, glorify your Son, the Son may glorify you, since you have given him authority over all flesh, to give eternal life to all whom have given him. And this is eternal life, that they know you, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, whom you have sent. I glorify you on earth, having accomplished the work which you have given to me. Do now, Father, you glorify me in your presence, with the glory which I had with you before the world was made. I have manifested your name to the men whom you have given me out of the world. Yours they were, and you gave them to me, and they have kept your word. Now they know that everything that you have given me is from you, for I have given them the words which you gave to me, and they have received them, and know in truth that I came from you. And they have believed that you did send me. I am praying for them. I am not praying for the world, but for those whom you have given me. For they are mine, and all mine are yours, and yours are mine, and I am glorified in them. And now I am no more in the world, but they are in the world, and I am coming to you. Holy Father, keep them in your name, which you have given me, that they may be one, even as we are one. While I was with I kept them in your name, which you have given me. I have guarded them, and none of them is lost but the son of perdition, that the scripture might be fulfilled. But now I am coming to you, and all these things I speak in the world, that they may have my joy fulfilled in themselves.
Lux sicie,
O possibile, cato su pato, de filatone, of our lives in peace and peace.
Thank you.
tu tergo clome non is opus in amartio. Likewise, that you suffer in the
cup.
Drink of this, all of you. This is my blood in the New Testament, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sins. He is exalted to Father, tutu estito emum, tutis genis diatigis, tu imperimon che polone qui nomenor, is opus in amartio.
Thank you.
may serve your holy church in peace. Keep him safe, honorable, and healthy for many years, rightly teaching the word of your truth. And remember also, Lord, those whom each of us calls to mind, and all your people.
Give pardon, give pardon.
And grant that with one voice and one heart, we may glorify and praise your most honored and majestic name, of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
And may the mercy of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ be with you all. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and through the ages of ages.
Amen.
κήρυγμα λόγω Αγισία Λίτος ο Χριστός ο Υιός του Θεού της Ζώνης αυτό ανήσει στον κόσμο του Χριστού σε πρόσημε εγώ. Έτσι πιστεύω ότι τούτο αυτορέστη τον άνθρωπο σώμα και τούτο αυτορέστη την ηνέα σου. Εγώ σου δέσω να συγχωρήσω την παρατώματα μου. Να ακούσει και να ακούσει εγώ τα νέα μου την γνώση αυτή και εξήσουμε έτσι να συγχωρήσω την άνθρωπο σου την μυστήρια. Σάξε με τη ζωή. How shall I who am unworthy come under your sins? If I did enter into the bridal chamber, my gold is not refused. Since it is not a wedding garment, being bound up and cast out, but angels, and your love, Lord, cleanse my soul. Loving Master, which is Christ, when that holy gift be my faith,
Αγίων, αχράντων, αβαλάντων, επουρανίων και ζωπιών, πληκτών του Χριστού Μεσσηρίου. and protect us, O God, by thy grace. Having prayed for the union, for a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, Lord.
Ότι εσύ Αγιάς Μόση μόνο και εσύ δόξον να πέμπωμεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Let us depart in peace. Let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Lord, bless those who praise you and sanctify those who put their trust in you. Save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by your divine power. And do not forsake us, but place our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to those in public service, to the armed forces, and to all your people. For every good and perfect gift is from above, coming from you, the Father of lights. To you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship. To the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Ευλογημένον από του νυν και ως του αιώνος. Ή το όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από του νυν και ως του αιώνος. Το όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από του νυν και
Για σκόβου ασκεραίους
Jakova, Jer Krist, who is Father, Spiritual, Christ, the God, who is Christ, Lord, and together with your folks, are all consumed with Father, our Holy Spirit, now and through the ages. Amen. Elohim, Sumina, Sumakari, 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 Sumakari,
over his son.
About a month later, just before Christmas, there was a knock at the door. A young man stood at the door with a large package in his hands, and he said, "Sir, you don't know me, but I am the soldier for whom your son gave his life. He saved many lives that day, and he was carrying me to safety when a bullet struck him in the heart, and he died instantly. He often talked about you and your love for art." And the young man held out his package. "I know this isn't much. I'm not really a great artist, but I think your son would have wanted you to have this." And the father opened the package, and it was a portrait of his son. And it was painted by this young soldier. He stared in awe at the way the soldier had captured the personality of his son. And the father was so drawn to the eyes that his eyes welled up in tears. He thanked the young man and even offered him payment for this great gift. And the young man said, "Sir, I cannot take anything, because nothing can repay what your son did for me, for giving his life for mine." And the father hung the portrait over his mantle. And every time visitors came to his house, he took them to see the portrait of his son before he would show them any other great works of art in his home. Soon, the father passed away, and the result was a great auction of all the paintings that the father had amassed within the home. And many influential people gathered, excited to see the great paintings that were going to be auctioned off and the opportunities that they had to buy these paintings in this man's collection. And on the platform sat the painting of the son that was painted by the soldier that saved his life. And the auctioneer pounded his gavel, and he said, "We'll start the bidding with this picture of the son. Who will bid for the picture?" And there was complete silence in the entire room. And then the voice in the back of the room shouted, "We want to see the famous paintings. Skip this one and get on with the real ones." But the auctioneer persisted, "Who will bid for this painting? Who will start the bidding? 100, 200. Another voice shouted angrily, "We didn't come to see this painting. We came to see the Van Goghs, the Rembrandts, the Raphaels. Get on with the real bids." But still the auctioneer continued, the son, who will take the son?" And finally, a voice came from the very back of the room. And it was the longtime gardener of the man and the son. And he said, "I will give you $10 for the painting." Being a poor man, it was all that he could afford. And the auctioneer turned around and said, "We have $10. Will someone bid 20? Voices from the crowd shouted out, "Give it to him for 10 and let's be on with it and see the real bid. $10 is the bid. Will someone bid 20? And the crowd was becoming angrier. They didn't want the picture of the son. They wanted more worthy investments for their collections. Thus, the auctioneer pounded the gravel, going once, going twice, three times, sold for $10. A man sitting on the second row shouted, "Now let's get on with the real collection." And the auctioneer laid down his gavel. "I'm sorry, the auction is now over." And all of
a sudden the people rose with such anger in their voice and said, what about the real paintings? Where are they? The auctioneer said, I'm sorry, but the auction is over. And they said, what do you mean it's over? When I was called to conduct this auction, I was told of a secret stipulation that was in the will. I was not allowed to reveal the stipulation until now, when all of you had gathered around. The only painting that would be auctioned off was this one, the painting of the sun. Whoever bought that painting would inherit the entire estate, including all of the master's paintings, which included all the Rembrandts, the Van Goghs, the Raphaels, and so forth. The man who took the sun received everything. It sounds familiar to us as Christians. God gave his son 2,000 years ago to die for us on a cruel cross. Much like the auctioneer, his message is the same to us. Who will take the son? The one who takes the son will get everything. For us, we take our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We inherit everything, eternal life. Those who sat there impatiently waiting for something else inherit nothing. The poor gardener, with $10 to his name, inherited not only the painting, but the kingdom that the master had. We too will inherit the kingdom when we accept the message, who will take the son? Amen. Restrictions still with the state and the pandemic, that it's unfortunate we can't honor our graduates in person. We honor them virtually, and so we have their pictures on the board for you to look at. Graduating from high school is Alex Carnezes, who graduated from Lincoln Way High School, or Lincoln Way Central High School, and he's received a full scholarship to Southern Illinois in Edwardsville for mechanical engineering. We congratulate you, Alex, for a job well done. And then we have Stephen and Michael Natale, the twins, here, who also graduated from Lincoln Way Central High School, and they will be attending Joliet Junior College. Below we have the triplets, Marco, Sophia, and Paul Peters,
who graduated from Lincoln Way High School. In the top corner is Charlie Priolos, who just graduated from the junior high next door, graduated eighth grade. So, and next in the middle is Nicolette Sakiris, who graduated from University of Illinois, Champaign, with a bachelor's degree. And to my left, we have Nico Giretzi, who graduated from Marion Catholic High School and will be attending Bowling Green State University. And then, that's Nico here. And then, up here, we have Paul Zouros, who graduated from Loyola University with a bachelor's degree in accounting and will be attending, working on his master's towards accounting. We congratulate our graduates of our community and wish them nothing but the best for their future as they continue their education, that our Lord will be there to help guide them and watch over them, and they come back successful. This Saturday is Cinco Sabado. Man, claustrophobic. This Saturday is Cinco Sabado because of, again, we're still with the pandemic rules. We ask that if you'd like names to be chanted for Cinco Sabado, to please email them to the church. Email Assumption Recourse Orthodox Church of Homer Blount. Email them or leave them in the mailbox outside. I'll get them. We'll chant them. And may God bless you, watch over you, and keep you safe. And tomorrow's beginning of June, Kabo Mina. May God watch over you. Amen.
Amen.